There is no difference. I retain the same designation, so I signed off as CEO as well. Till date, I have not seen any difference. The only difference that we are seeing is now we are being called for global pitches. We are being involved in group decisions. We are hoping there are some global conferences where we will be part of. So it's actually a lot of good that's happening. As per people, our culture remains the same. Our offices still remain the same. We continue to be what consult. So clearly, our clients see no difference beyond the fact that we are even more committed to delivering now beyond the what consult reputation. We have the Dentsu Aegis reputation to keep up, and that's a big responsibility as far as we are concerned. And from a change standpoint, I think we are more driven to be number one in the market, and it is only going to drive our passion and our aggression towards growth. External factors are very few beyond help in terms of global tools and technology, and mind share in terms of top talent across the advertising industry that Dentsu Aegis boasts of. I think the change is very limited when it comes to operations or culture that we have built so strongly over the last 8 years. This is just the beginning in my career. So when people say high point, I'm a firm believer there are no high points or low points in careers. There are only journeys, right? I've had an 8-year journey and I've just begun, right? I've just turned 30 a few days back, right? A lot of my colleagues who are from my college or from my school days are just about starting their careers. Right, people have different scales to their careers and different aspirations from their careers. As far as I'm concerned, I've just got started. We built an agency that was of global quality. We got a partner, which was a global partner, to validate that global quality. Now we need to keep that up and take it to the next level as what consult, and that's the responsibility that excites me. I am driven each and every day by the vision of taking what consult as the number one agency, not only in Dentsu Aegis Group but in India overall as far as digital is concerned. And I'm not going to rest till that happens. I have a lot of young energy, a lot of passion left in me, and I'll break walls, I'll break doors down, but I'll make sure we get there. Have a large vision and do whatever it takes to achieve that vision. When you see such a deal, all you hear about is large numbers. You think of it as an exit. Life doesn't stop after deals, right? It in fact continues much faster as a pace than it used to before that. And a career is not about milestones, it's about a journey. So if you have a huge vision, the journey will be that much more longer and that much more fulfilling, right? And that would be my advice to young people. Think big, think out of your skin. If it doesn't make you sleepless, if you don't feel like you're falling off a cliff, you aren't doing enough, right? So, really go out there, put yourself out in a really uncomfortable zone where you stretch yourself and make your true potential come out, and always keep increasing that potential that even you didn't know existed in you. If you do that, you will achieve whatever you set out to do, and maybe you will achieve more than you want, what you even believed in could be achieved.